Jazz music of the spirit. My name is Ahmed Abdullah, I'm your host for this evening. And we're still part of the Central Brooklyn Jazz Festival.
Yeah.
And this is one of the editions of the festival. We've been doing a brass fantasy. Yeah, we've had Charles Tolliver first week, and we had Craig Harris. And then I came and played a little bit last week. And now, we got my B-flat brother, Robert Rutledge, along with George Gray. And they got a fantastic band, the Robert Rutledge or George Gray Coalition, however, whoever's leading the band at the moment.
Yes.
Yeah, but they're doing a celebration of the music of Art Blakey. And for any of you who know, Art Blakey is really one of the giants in this music. He was one of the things that we have, when we talk about music of the spirit, we talk about progenitors of the music, and we use eight people because we thought that out of the eight of them, we would find the principles that we needed to make sure that this music continues. And one of them, of course, is about education. Art Blakey was a real educator as far as his music was concerned, and he did it on the bandstand. There were probably more leaders in this music who came through Art Blakey's jazz messengers than any other band. He gave people an opportunity to develop their craft, leading the band, and then they would go out and lead their own bands, like that. So he was a master educator and a very, very important person in this music. So it's right that we're celebrating him during our jazz festival. And I know that Robert and George have put together some great music. So let's give it up to Alex Blake on bass. Yoichi Uzeki on piano. Bryan Carrott is on vibraphone. Roger Byam is on saxophone. Y'all, George Gray on drums. Yeah. Robert Rutledge on trumpet. Thank you.
Thank you. That's the Holy Ghost going on with that. If y'all want to get saved, y'all better stop by now. We got imposter. We sincerely appreciate your being here. Thank you for coming out. And we thank you for your kind and generous applause. And, I did Lee Martin's music here 2 years ago, and it was just like a homecoming.
Oh, yeah.
And how many people was here when we came out?
Yeah.
So that was a special night. So this night here is going to be, you're trying to transcend that and bring that same spirit in here. Art Blakey always say, call this music and spirit. So we're trying to bring that same spirit Art Blakey and all the guys had tonight back here. See? And this is my favorite place to play it. And when I come here, I try to make sure I make a very special presentation for these ladies here, because these are some incredible ladies here. They've been doing this for a long time. I've been coming here almost 20 years, I believe.
Yes. Yeah.
And, each time I come, you know, it's a different experience for me. And I go back home and I'd be revived. So we're going to continue with another Wayne Shorter composition. He called us. How many people here play chess?
Play at it or play?
Play it. You can't play at chess. You can't play at chess. You can't play at chess because if you play at that, you sit down, somebody know they're doing, you'll be up in 2 seconds. So, this one Wayne Shorter wrote called The Chess Players.
Thank you.
the saxophone. Bryan Carrott on the bass. Yoichi Uzeki. Uzeki.
Robert Rutledge, George Gray, Coalition. Robert Rutledge, George Gray, Coalition. Playing the music of Art Blakey and the jazz message. Roger Byam. George Gray Coalition. And you know, I was saying to both of them on the break, this is what we need. We need great musicians to come together and work together to deal with the history of this music and to deal with what it is that we need for the future. right? So they deal, it's a repertoire band. They deal with the, when they came here before they dealt with the music of Freddie Hubbard and Bobby Hutcherson. Now they're back dealing with the music of Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. These are major institutions within our music. And if we're not about anything else at Sisters Place, we're about building institutions that support this jazz of music of the spirit. You see, that's why we have Jackie McLean as one of our progenitors, because he opened a school that dealt with that, you see. And we have other educators, Sun Ra, Duke Ellington. Yeah, these are all Mary Lou Williams, Betty Carter. These are all people who thought that our music was so important that we had to pass it on to the next generation. That's why we're here, y'all. That's why we're here, because somebody passed it on to us and said it was important. You understand?
Yes.
And took the time to make sure that we knew what it was that we were doing. Yeah? And so when we have people like Robert Rutledge and George Gray, who have formed the coalition and said, we're gonna pass this music on to our people, we need to support that. It's a great band.
Yeah.
Alex Blake is on bass. Yoichi Uzeki is on piano. Bryan Carrott is on vibraphone. Roger Byam is on tenor saxophone. Robert Rutledge and George Gray for putting this all together. Robert Rutledge, George Gray!
I said, go. But so he said, man, he said, you ain't gonna believe how I feel. So he had me come down to his house and you know, and I told him, he had me to take it, you know, and I took it and I was like, wow, man, what is this? But I'm gonna have him have you come up here and tell him about what's going on. Come on over here,
Carol. Tell a story.
Come on.
You want to go online and you want to start taking this stuff. Wow. It's for everything. I've been juicing all my, y'all know about this. So everybody that was looking at me juicing and saying, hell no, I ain't gonna juice. You want to take this pill. It's called Pro Tandem and I got a gig Monday night and I'm gonna be talking about it. Monday night, y'all will find out about it. One more round of applause for this great band.
Yeah.
You're going to have to start giving lessons, man. To me. To me,
man.
Tell
them what your
gig
is, man. Come on.
Oh, no. 1583 Fulton Street. 1583 Fulton Street is between Marcus Garvey and Albany Avenue. I'll be dedicating this to Bob Cunningham.
Right.
This is going out to Bob Cunningham because we all know how special person he was.
On Monday.
Monday night.
What time?
Night after tomorrow. 8 o'clock.
Place?
I'm sorry?
Thomas Place.
That's it. You the first one? Because I could never say it. But this is a thing put on by Rosh Shamash. He's doing Mondays for the month of May, and there's a different bass player every Monday. Right. Last week it was Eric Lemon. He did a heck of a job. Right. And this mic, this mic is too boomy.
It's feeding back.
And we got two more weeks after that. It's gonna be Kim Clark and finish your gig, man. Y'all sound good.
What is this funny time?
Let's talk to us.
Okay.
That's another example of what I have to deal with every day. So anyway, back to the bandstand. That first competition we just got through playing was called Tell It Like It Is. That's Wayne Shorter. Now we're going to continue with Bobby Temple's composition called Death Down. Thank you. Good evening, everyone.
Hey!
Wait a minute now, we can do better than that. Good evening! Yeah. You having a good time yet?
Yeah.
Okay. I want to say that this is a really an honor, privilege, and a pleasure to work alongside Robert Rutledge.
All right.
We've been knowing each other for many years, but not really had the opportunity to come together and play any real serious music. And when I say real serious music, I'm talking about music like this. I'm not talking about just a general, what we would consider the everyday standards that everyone seems to play repeatedly. But to be able to go to the book of Art Blakey, Freddie Hubbard, Bobby Hutcherson, it's opened up a whole nother world that I don't hear other musicians really venturing into playing. So, and also it takes extreme, incredible musicians to pull it off. Alex Blake on bass.
Yeah.
Bryan Carrott on vibes. Yoichi Uzeki on piano. And one of my good friends that I have known for many years, we have worked with Onajay since 1989. And Roger is also known for working with Marcus Miller.
Yes, he is.
The rock and bottom in the saxophone. And tonight, the leader of this coalition, Mr. Robert. Mr. Robert Rutledge. Thank you.
Yoichi Uzeki on piano. Yoichi Uzeki with his red pants and spats on piano. Our brother from Japan, Yoichi Uzeki on piano. Bryan Carrott on vibraphone. Give it up to Bryan Carrott on vibraphone. Alex Blake. One and only Alex Blake on bass. Alex Blake on bass, y'all. What a band they put together. Y'all give it up to George Gray and Robert Rutledge. And George Gray, Robert Rutledge, doing this shit. George Gray, Robert Rutledge, Coalition. And the real thing is that this is what the music is about. It's about great musicians coming together and playing this music. They did a magnificent job for two sets tonight, but the reason they're here for two sets tonight is because they came in November and did something magnificent then. Yeah, and it's something that we need as far as this music is concerned. We need musicians, you know, just as we need our people to come together. Yeah, we need musicians who have the talent to make this music work, to come together, to get over the ego. We talk about music of the spirit. That's an egoless music. That's about who we are. African people, we would not be here if we did not understand the spirit of our people. You understand what I'm saying? You know, and where we came from and what it is that we're here to do. You see, so our music is about spirit. It ain't about ego. It ain't about this is my band, your band, none of that shit. It's about how we work together to do what we need to do. It's called synergy. Synergy. Working together, one and one makes 10. Strange mathematics, rhythmic equations, right? You understand what I'm saying? Yeah. These cats, I love these cats, man. You know, Robert Rutledge has been, you know, my brother, I don't know, how many years? 40 years? You know, Robert Rutledge was my best man. Yeah, he was my best man 25 years ago when we got married. Yeah, that's how far we go back. Yeah, 25 years ago, this brother, I've known him.